southwest of Springfield and moving east at 20 miles per hour. The severe thunderstorm